Hi there, in this video I will show you how to clear or delete internal memory other storage files or folder using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. First, let's say how much space the others folder is occupying on my phone. As you can see here, a large portion of my phone's memory is taken up by this. Now let's see how to delete it. First, you need to install an application from the Google Play Store. So open your Play Store and search for Storage Analyzer and DixUse. Install this application. Once the app is installed, open it and grant the necessary permissions. Tap on File Categories. Tap on Others. Open it. Here you can select items one by one or select all at once and delete them. Tap here to select all. Tap OK. After doing this, you can see that my others folders is no longer available. That's it. Thanks for watching.